Protect me, O God. I trust in you for safety. I say to the Lord, you are my God. All the good things I have come from you. How excellent are the Lord's faithful people. My greatest pleasure is to be with them. Those who rush to other gods bring many troubles on themselves. I will not take part in their sacrifices. I will not worship their gods. You, Lord, are all I have. And you give me all I need. My future is in your hands. Wonderful are your gifts to me. How good they are. I praise the Lord because he guides me. And in the night my conscience warns me. Aware of the Lord's presence. He is near. And nothing can shake me. Also, I am thankful and glad. And I feel completely secure. Because you protect me from the power of death. Because you protect me from the power of death. Because you protect me from the power of death. I have served you faithfully. And you will not abandon me to the world of the dead. That leads to life. Your presence fills me with joy and brings me pleasure forever. I say to the Lord, you are my God. All good things I have come from you.